Bob and Barbara with 25. 25 gives you 50. Bob, take over the lead with the correct answer.
Ice cream.
Ice cream. She said you shared cereal in bed. Couple number three, Joshua and Patty with 25. 25 would give you 50. Get it right and you will be in first place.
Pizza.
Pizza. She said you shared potato chips. Couple number one, Tommy and Sherry with 30. 25 gives you 55. Tommy, what's your answer?
It's got to be some sort of Mexican food.
What was it? Hurry, please.
Did you say burrito?
Burritos. No, she said the last thing you shared was frozen yogurt. However, you guys end up with 30 points. You're a grand prize winner, Tommy and Sherry with 50. Couples, and thanks to you. I'm Bob Eubanks, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? K plus ST, M plus aches. Waste, haste, make tea, M plus aches. Waste, haste, makes waste. Haste makes waste. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to College Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Yes, indeed, this is College Week, and so far it has been a bit of a disappointment for those students who are hoping to win a brand new car. Perhaps these two can change all of that on our program today.
Hopefully.
Let's first of all welcome the young man from Bethel Seminary in St. Paul, Minnesota, Kyle Hastings. Hi, Kyle.
Hi, Alex.
Now, tell me a little bit about your school.
Well, it's affiliated with the Baptist General Conference, and I'm studying theology and missions.
And, oh, missions.
And I just got back from a 3-month independent study of Berbers in Casablanca, Morocco.
Whoa, that must have been fascinating.
It was fascinating.
Do you speak
Arabic? People group. Just about 3 or 4 of the letters in the alphabet is about all I know.
After graduation, would you hope to be working, doing missionary work in that part of the world?
Well, that part of the world doesn't allow missionaries, so I wouldn't be able to do that. But I might be able to go and work in that country and get to know people in the culture and things.
All right. Well, that's good. Nice having you here.
That's what I'd like to do.
All right. Good luck to you on the program today against this young lady from the University of California at Berkeley.
Yep.
Andrea Salinas.
Hi.
They named a valley after you.
Yeah.
Now, tell me about your study. What are you doing?
Well, I'm an intended political science major. I haven't declared yet, and I do wish to go to law school. I'd like to be an environmental lobbyist eventually in D.C.
Washington?
Yeah.
Rather than stay here in California?
Yeah, I want to go big. And
a lot of environmental issues that are very important in this state, as you know.
Yeah, and it's really growing right now, and so there's a lot of need for those types of lawyers.
Okay, well, good for you. You ready to play?
Yeah, definitely.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Here's a great prize for a student.
The Honda Elite 50 scooter comes with a 49cc two-stroke engine, automatic transmission, electric starter, and large under-seat storage. Alex.
Large under-seat storage. Isn't that great? Let's show Andrea and Kyle where we can find the scooter at number 11. A holiday in Switzerland.
Oh, my gosh. I love to snow ski. Okay, let's try to find that Switzerland trip under number 19.
Gold necklace.
That would be nice. Let's try to find a match or a wild card under number 3.
Green take, no match. Kyle.
Okay, let's start at the top at number 2, please.
Telephone and answering machine unit.
And let's go for the match to the phone answering machine unit at number 20, please.
Dishwasher, no match. Andrea, back to you.
Let's go to your favorite number, Alex, number 22.
Sailboat.
And let's try to find a match for that under number 10.
Gold necklace.
Oh.
Kyle.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 14, please.
Wild card.
3. And I'll go for the gold necklace under number 10, please.
Gold necklace. The natural match would have occurred if you had selected number 19 a few moments ago. We'll put that prize up here, and for Kyle Hastings, we will open these 3 doors. No match, no solution, so you'll get to pick again right after we take this commercial break.
Now with celebrities.
Betty White, Didi Khan, John Shutt, Marianne Mobley, Elaine Joyce, Robert Mandan,
Richard Klein,
Rita Moreno.
Will the stars come out winners saying, Celebrity, weekdays at 8:30 on Buzzer.
See what's behind number 1.
Green take.
Green take. And I'll look for the match to that under number 4, please.
Wild card, so it's working out for you. Somebody up there likes you.
Somebody up there does.
The other green take, same line, number 3. Here it is. Open the doors. Select.
Not yet. Okay, I'd like to see what's behind door number 16.
Dishwasher.
And I've seen that, and I think it was under number 24.
No, that's a red take.
Oh,
Andrea?
I'm not sure, but I think that dishwasher was under number 20.
Yes.
Yeah. And number 16 for the match.
16, same line. Makes it a match, gives you a prize, and gives you your first opportunity to try to solve this puzzle. Oui. Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's under the middle box, number 13.
Dessert monthly for a year.
Okay, and the bottom left-hand corner, number 21.
Sailboat.
Oh.
Kyle.
Let's see what's behind door number 22, please.
Sailboat.
And the match is next door at number 21.
Sailboat.
Yeah.
That's a match. And there's a dishwasher on Andrea's side of the board, should you wish to use your take.
I'm going to save it.
All righty.
Thanks.
Let's open these 2 doors for Kyle Hastings. Select again.
Number 8, please.
Health club membership.
Oh, I need it, too. let's try to match the health club under number 12.
Stereo headphones. No match. Andrea.
Okay, let's open up the bottom of the puzzle. Let's see what's under number 18.
Stereo headphones.
And was that number 12?
Stereo headphones. You almost lost it there, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
But it worked out for you. Let's take a look. Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's under lucky number 7.
Campus scooter.
And was the match for that under number 11?
Campus scooter.
All
right. That's great.
Okay.
Get from class to class.
Yeah.
Open it up.
Use one of those.
Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's under number 25.
We haven't seen a wild card in a while. Health club membership,
saw
that.
Was the match for that under number 8?
Right.
Yeah. See if I can figure out.
She's good, Kyle.
She's good.
Hasn't made
I hope
any
she doesn't guess it.
All right. Open it up for her. Still a wild card up there, Andrea.
Okay, let's try to find a wild card under number 5.
Telephone and answering machine unit.
Was the match for that under number 2?
I think so.
Yes.
Woo! Right again.
You're doing well.
Opening it up beautifully.
Yeah,
let's open the doors. Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 23.
Wild card.
Okay.
We haven't seen the holiday, have we?
Let's open up that puzzle under number 9.
Is that where it is? No,
oh,
that's the red tape. Well, don't be disappointed. That's a good one. Let's show her the other one. Number 24. I'll put it over here. He has the gold necklace and the sailboat if you want to use the take right now.
I'd like the gold necklace.
All righty. Gold necklace. We'll put that on Andrea's side of the board. We'll open these three doors and ask her to solve this puzzle for a lead in the match. All you need to do now, Andrea, is match one prize.
Let's see what's behind number 15.
Switzerland. You got a 1 in 3 shot. I think that's
our
first look at that particular prize.
Let's try for number 17 for that Switzerland trip.
Kyle, big break for you. Is it my imagination? I don't think I'm the only one who has noticed that on the two occasions when you have been on camera for more than 5 seconds, you have been in the prayer mode.
No, I was feeling bad for Andrea.
Hard to break old habits. You spend a lot of time praying at the seminary. All right, all you have to do is make one match here.
There and everywhere else. I would like to open door number 13, please.
For desserts monthly for a year.
And I'd like to match that under door number 17.
That's right. And the desserts will go up on your side. You can use the take right now.
And I would like to use the take on the motor scooter, please.
Motor scooter for Kyle. Put that on his side also. Open these two doors. And then we'll reveal the Switzerland vacation at 6 and 15.
Good.
That also will be his to keep if he can solve this puzzle. Mark, Kyle?
Is it Spirit of 76?
Looks like it to me. Spirit of 76? Yes, it is. Now, you get to come to the board. And you get to explain it to the folks at home. Well done.
We have here a spear, we have a batter making a hit, and we have the light bulb that is off, the arrow's pointing at the one that's off. That's Spirit of, and then the S down at the bottom, plus heaven, plus T, plus 6, 76. Spirit of 76.
Looks like heaven was good news for you in this particular game. Well done, Kyle. Here are the prizes you're going to get to enjoy as a result.
Desserts monthly for a year. Every month, a scrumptiously different dessert will arrive at your home. Each dessert is made to serve 12 and is delivered in a reusable designer tin furnished by Dessert of the Month Club. And the sailboat. Snark Sunflower Sailboat, designed for easy transportation, will carry 2 adults, furnished by Snark Boats. and Switzerland. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Frankfurt. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Hotel Zurich, a modern deluxe hotel in the heart of Zurich on the bank of the Lamont River. Features indoor swimming pool, fitness club, and shopping arcade. Enjoy Swiss hospitality furnished by Hotel Zurich. And, of course, the fun to ride campus scooter. And Kyle, your prayers have come true because these prizes are worth $8,331.
Well done, Kyle. The light goes on to indicate that you're in the lead in the match. Is that a wedding ring on Friday?
It certainly is. I believe I'm the only married contestant this week on College Week.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That's what I've been told.
So you're a
Hello, Sharon. I love you.
You're at Bethel Seminary in St. Paul, a Baptist seminary.
That's correct.
I bet you right now you're happy that you're not a Catholic and you're not at a Jesuit seminary because you'd be a bachelor and you'd have made a vow of poverty and you couldn't keep all of these prizes anyway. But you've got over $5,000 in prizes, and Andrea's got her work cut out for her in game number two after this. Obviously, somebody was watching over Kyle in that first game, and it worked for him. And now it's Andrea's turn, and she might wind up winning this lovely prize.
Part of Kay Jewelers' classy collection, an elegant pear-shaped emerald surrounded by sparkling diamonds, a ring that may make any woman's wardrobe complete, furnished by Kay Jewelers. Alex.
Beautiful ring, lovely emerald. Let's show Andrea and Kyle where they can find the ring at number three. Holiday in Jamaica in this game, Andrea.
Oh, I would love to go to Jamaica.
Numbers.
Okay, let's try to find that Jamaican trip under number 21.
Compact disc player.
Number 13.
25-inch color TV. Oh. No match. Oh, Kyle, back to you.
Nice prizes. I'd like to open up with number 15, please.
Sports luggage.
Sports luggage. And let's try for the match or a wild card under number 2, please.
Jamaica. No match. Andrea.
I think you showed us Jamaica under number three.
We did?
Oh, that. Oh,
no, that was the diamond emerald ring.
Okay, what about number 19?
His and her athletic wear. Kyle.
Open number four, please.
15 of your favorite compact discs.
And let's look for the match to those discs or a wild card under number 16, please.
Jamaica. Thank you, says Andrea.
Yes. Okay, Jamaica under number two.
Right.
And the match under number 16.
That's correct, and a beautiful prize perhaps awaits you as a result of a win in this game. It's still early. We'll open up these doors. I think you'd better pick again, Andrea.
Yeah. Let's go for number 19.
His and her athletic wear.
And lucky number 7.
Nope, green tape.
Not too
Kyle.
Lucky.
See what's behind door number 25, please.
His and her athletic wear.
And the match should be 19.
Yep. Yeah. It's in place. Open it up. Keep going.
Okay, door number 9, please.
Compact disc player.
And I think we've seen that. Was it number 17?
Don't think so. That's the diamond and emerald ring. You've enabled Andrea to make two matches, I think.
Okay, I think number 21.
CD player.
And number 9 for the other CD player.
I was close.
You were close. Step there, Andrea. Open these two doors for her. You've got a possible match on the ring.
Right. Was that ring under number 3?
Correct.
And the match under number 17?
You remembered. Well done. Open it up again.
No good.
Try it again, Andrea.
Let's see what's in the upper left-hand corner under number 1.
$500 clothing gift certificate.
Okay, let's see what's right below that under number 6.
Wild card. Oh. Making it a good match, an automatic one. The other clothing gift certificate, will it be helpful at number 14? We'll find out right now as we open these three doors. Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's under number 18.
15 of your favorite compact discs.
Oh, I don't remember where we saw that. Was it under number 8?
No, I don't think so. That's the roll top desk. Our first look
roll
at that, I believe.
Desk.
Kyle.
I've always wanted a roll top desk. I'll try to find a match for that. But first, I'll open door number 4.
For the discs.
And the match under number 18, please.
That's right. And that gives you two prizes. Let's see if this helps enough.
I don't know.
Keep going.
Let's see what's behind. Number 15, please. I opened that at the very first.
Sports luggage.
And I'll look for the match under number 23.
No, green take. Andrea.
Was that green take under number 7?
Yes.
And the match under number 23?
Correct.
All right.
He's got the compact discs and the his and her athletic wear. Neither one of those appeals to you.
No, I think I'll wait.
All righty. Open these two doors for Andrea Salinas. Going. Oh, there's the bell. Won't get a chance to use it after all. Hands on your signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing one square at a time. 5, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 20, 22, 24. Think of a popular work by Stephen King. All right, I'm going to start. Kyle.
Is it Pet Sematary?
Is it Pet Sematary? Yes, it is, for winning the game and the match. Got some prizes? Ready to go to the board?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
We have the woman petting her dog, Pet, S plus hem, the arrow's pointing at the hem, plus, I don't know what this is.
Hat.
Hat.
Sem hat.
And then a hair and an E, so we have Pet Cemetery. Pet Sematary.
It's always easier to solve the whole puzzle than to try to figure out each individual symbol. If you just go with it. See, the hat confused you, but it doesn't matter. You said Pet Cemetery. You got it.
Right.
So that's great.
That's how it did.
All right, Andrea, we've got to say goodbye to you, and I'm sorry about that, but good luck in your career as a lobbyist for the environment. We need more people who are interested in that subject. Nice having you here. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. So long, Andrea. All right, now let's find out about the prizes you have just won. Gene, tell them.
15 favorite compact discs and his and her athletic wear. Sergio Cecchini's European designed his and her outfits, a choice of active wear, tennis wear, and shoes in the latest fabrics and colors. Furnished by Sergio Cecchini.
Well, a few moments ago, ladies and gentlemen, you heard Kyle tell us that he was the only married student on College Week on Classic Concentration. Is that going to be a factor in him working perhaps a little extra hard to win a brand new car? We'll find out when we come back after this.
Next, the Classic Concentration Mini Marathon continues with more matches, more Marjorie, and more Alex. More wild cards and wild times coming up. Stay tuned.
Did your wife give you any advice on what to do if you got to this point?
My wife made up a little miniature handmade set of this part of the game and helped me to practice.
All right, let's see.
I'll try to win for her.
Let's see if the practice pays off. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and as you know, all of our champions this week get 50 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No.
7, 8.
No.
4, 11.
No.
2, 8.
Yes.
10, 13.
No.
14, 7.
No.
3, 7.
Right.
6, 11.
Yes.
9, 4.
Yes.
12, 5.
No.
1, 12.
Right.
14, 5.
Yes.
15. 13.
Yes. Practice pays off. And a prayer or two. Congratulations. Way to go. Gene Johnson.
Kyle, you just won this Jeep Wrangler S soft top. Features a 2.5-liter fuel-injected engine, 5-speed manual overdrive transmission, and an extra-capacity fuel tank. Furnished by Jeep, it's a heavenly prize worth over $11,100.
Kyle, that means you're going to leave us with just a shade under $20,000. You've got $19,966. Congratulations.
I can pay my debts and be a missionary.
Two good things going for you. All right, break time for us after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Bushnell's Wide View Spectator Binoculars, InstaFocus System, and Poro Prism. A perfect choice for sporting events. Get every dramatic, action-packed moment furnished by Bushnell. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment. Thank you.
Big win for this man. We'll see you tomorrow.
For Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? The Gur plus 8. The Great. Lay plus KS. Lakes. The Great Lakes. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to College Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Good morning. Thank you, Gene. Well, today we're going to wrap up College Week, and wouldn't you know that we gave away a car on yesterday's program, and it went to a seminary student at Bethel Seminary in St. Paul, Minnesota. Now, I don't know if we have seminary students with us today. Let's find out. Doug Kennett on my right, where are you from?
I'm from Thousand Oaks, California.
Where do you go to school?
Junior at California Lutheran University.
Cal Lutheran.
Yep.
I see. You're not in the seminary part, or is there a seminary?
No. There's a religious program, but I'm not in it.
You're not in it. What are you majoring in?
In psychology.
Ah, okay. Good luck to you on the program today. You're going to be facing the young lady from UCLA, Lisa Brown. Hello, Lisa.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you. Tell me about your studies.
I'm a theater arts major. I'll be a junior this coming up fall, and I'm just really enjoying college and performing right now.
Performing in theater?
Yep.
You want to make a career out of that?
Yes, I do.
Or do you want to work behind the scenes or in front?
No, I want to make a career out of performing. I like to entertain.
You do?
Yeah.
Let's see how entertaining you are in this half hour. Take a look over here. Here's the prize you're playing for in game one.
Whirlpool's French door refrigerator with tempered glass shells, 5.88 cubic foot bottom freezer, designed for easy cleaning, porcelain on steel interior, plus no fingerprint textured steel doors. Furnished by Whirlpool, Alex.
And we are going to show our viewers and our players, Lisa and Doug, where they can find the refrigerator freezer at number 17. Lisa, do you like to travel?
Yeah, I do.
There's a holiday in Australia in this game.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Pick two numbers.
Let's go with number one.
Diamond pearl earrings.
I have that. And my birth month, number 9.
Oh. Red tape. Doug.
All right, let's try my birthday, number 11.
An Australian holiday.
I need that Australian holiday.
Why?
I need it to be there for me.
You need it to be there for you.
I need it to be there for me.
Uh-huh.
Let's try number 24.
His and her exercise cycles. It wasn't there for him. Will it be there for Lisa?
Let's open up the middle, number 13.
His and her leather attaches.
Okay, and let's try number 5.
Red take. Doug?
I believe we saw that red take. Was that under number 9?
Yes.
And number 5.
Number 5 makes it a match. The first look at the puzzle will be yours. Put this here as insurance for later on. Open these two doors. Can you do anything with this?
Not enough.
No? All right. We'll pause. We'll come back. You'll get to pick again right after this. Thank you. Young man made the first match. He gets to pick again.
All right, let's try out your favorite number, Alex. Number 22.
Complete cookware set.
Okay, I could use that.
You could?
Yeah, I'm a bit of a gourmet myself.
Good.
Let's try number 15 for the match.
His and her exercise cycles. Lisa, back to you.
Okay, let's try number 25.
Living room ensemble.
Alrighty, and let's try lucky number 7.
Handcrafted area rug. No match again.
Okay, Doug? Let me go to number 24.
His and her exercise cycles.
And was that our number 15?
Yes. Yeah. At last we have a match with a prize. Put it up and open these doors for Doug Kennett. Keep going, Doug.
All right, let's try number 16.
Wild card.
Australia is there for me.
Where?
Number 11.
Aussie holiday. And the natural match, we were all over the board looking for it earlier. It was at number 23. It goes up on Doug's side, and he gets a look at three more. Will they be helpful pieces of the puzzle? Select again.
Okay, let's try number 4.
10 shares of Hershey stock.
All right.
It's great. You go out and buy a lot of chocolate bars to make sure your investment doesn't decrease in value.
I'm sure I'll do that. Let's try to find a match for the Hershey stock under number 21.
Nope, that's the handcrafted area rug. Lisa, get in this now.
Okay, how about number 7?
Handcrafted
rug. And 21 for the match.
You got the match. That's the idea. Prize for your side and a look at the puzzle, too. Pick again.
Okay, let's try number 22.
Complete cookware set.
Okay, and how about number 4?
10 shares of Hershey stock. Doug.
All right, let's look at the center board, number 13.
His and her leather attaches.
Okay, and let's try and find a match for that under number 6.
Complete cookware set. We have seen that before. Lisa?
Okay, that was in 22.
Right.
And 6 for the match.
That's the match. Another look for you. Go again.
Okay, let's try number 3.
Refrigerator, freezer.
Refrigerator, freezer. And let's try number 10.
Nope, that's a green take. We showed you the refrigerator, freezer at the beginning of the game. Doug?
Was that refrigerator, freezer under number 17?
I think so.
And number 3 for the match.
Surprise for you. And you can use your take if you want to.
I think I'll hold on to it.
All right. Man does not feel confident enough at the moment, but he may solve the puzzle anyway. Keep going, select again, 2 more numbers.
Okay, number 8.
Wild card. But what is he going to do with it?
I'm gonna go for number 10.
Green take. The other green take is at number 18. Do you want to use one of these?
I might as well. I'll take the handcrafted area rug.
What happened to this gourmet cook that we were hearing about earlier?
Oh, well.
Yeah, we'll wait on that. All right. The area rug goes to his side, and 3 doors open up for his benefit. Go again.
All right. Let's see what's behind number 2.
Yeah. Wild card again. Pick something you think will help you solve the puzzle.
Let's try number 19.
10 shares of Hershey stock. We know that's on the top line at position number 4. That prize goes up on your side. Doug, you want to use the take? The other one's out of play, so she can't take anything away from you.
I'll save it.
Save it?
Yeah.
Obviously, you've sensed that I'm trying to push the cookware set onto you.
Yeah.
Let's open these 3 doors for Doug Kennett. Pick again.
Okay, let's take a look and see what's behind number 20.
Living room ensemble.
And was that under number 25?
Living room ensemble. It was indeed. You want to use the take now? Lisa's smiling, but it's a soft smile because she thinks she can solve the puzzle.
Yeah, I'll use the take.
All right. Give him the cookware. He really wanted the cookware. All of us know that. Now, let's see if he's going to win all of these prizes by solving this puzzle.
Is it Hawaii 5-0?
Looks like it to me. Hawaii 5-0? Yes, yes, yes. I'm glad I made you use the tape.
Very glad.
Come on, let's go to the board. I had a feeling you were going to solve it.
Okay, we have the H-A for ha, plus the wa, and E for Hawaii, F, the beehive, and the ho for Hawaii 5-0.
Hawaii 5-0. Don't run away. Don't run away. Stand here for a moment. Just enjoy the moment while Gene tells you about your prizes.
10 shares of Hershey stock, a complete cookware set, and a handcrafted area rug. Galaxy Designers Gallery. Color design your own elegant handcrafted area rug. Over 100 color choices and 30 different patterns furnished by Galaxy Carpet Mills and His and Her Exercise Cycles. Excels His and Her Impulse Exercise Cycles. Contemporary construction techniques, high-style graphics, and electronic instrumentation to monitor workout progress furnished by Excel. And a living room ensemble. Part of Lloyd Flanders Heirloom Series. Love seat, lounge chair, and end table. Man-made all-weather wicker furniture pieces are designed for use indoors and out, furnished by Lloyd Flanders. And an Aussie holiday. We'll fly you in a guest from Los Angeles to Brisbane, and you may enjoy luxurious accommodations, delicious dining, and warm Aussie hospitality as you spend 6 nights at the Sheraton Brisbane Hotel and Towers, the pride of Brisbane, Australia's sunshine capital, and, of course, the handy refrigerator freezer. And this prize package is worth another big number, $8,682.
Way to go, Doug. You've got the lead in the match. And I couldn't help but notice as we walked over to the board that you've got big, broad shoulders. Either you are a swimmer, a football player, or a surfer. Perhaps all three. Am I close?
Tennis player.
Well, I wasn't close. A lot of tennis in Australia, as you know.
Yeah.
All right, enjoy the holiday. And right now we're going to take our second break, and Lisa's going to figure out how she's going to win game number two when we come back.
Falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts October 29th only on Boozer.
All right, Lisa. Lisa has figured it out. She knows what she has to do to win, and if she does, she could take home this prize. We'll ship it to her.
Enjoy a front row seat for hundreds of satellite TV channels. See movies, sports, news, and your favorite game shows with this easy-to-use General Instruments satellite system, Alex.
And we'll show Lisa and Doug where they will find the satellite system on the board at number 18. We don't have a holiday in Australia, but we do have a Mexican cruise in this one, Lisa.
Oh, I can go for that.
You could go for that? Well, then yeah. Win it. Pick two numbers. Start making matches.
Okay,
come on.
Let's go with number 24.
Assorted parlor games.
And number 7.
Wild cards. Okay. So you have started off with a match. The other assorted parlor games will open up a spot on the top line, number 4. Let's do it right now. 3 doors. Study it and pick again.
Okay. Let's try 21.
Green tick.
Take. And my birthday, number 12.
Bedroom set. No match. Doug.
All right, let's start out with number 1.
Electric range.
All right, let's go to the center of the board, try and match that electric range or a wild card at number 13.
Amethyst bracelet. No match. Ooh. Lisa.
Okay.
That got you excited, huh?
Yeah. Let's try number 10.
Green take.
And that was behind number 21, I believe.
Green take. That's it. Okay. A little bit of insurance for you.
I'm going to get you back.
Going to get them back?
Yeah.
All right, let's open these 2 doors for Lisa.
Okay. Let's try number 19.
Choose 10 of your favorite novels.
Okay. And number 6.
Wild card again.
Okay.
Well done. The other novels, position number 11. A prize for your side and 3 more doors opening up. Got a total of 8 of them showing now.
Let's try number 23.
Wild card again.
Okay, I want to find that Mexican cruise. Let's try number 1.
Electric range. The other electric range, will it be helpful in solving the puzzle? We'll find out in a moment as we open these 3 doors for Lisa.
No. Okay,
I do believe we're out of wild cards. You need natural matches from here on.
Natural matches now. Okay, let's try number 17.
Amethyst bracelet.
And I think that was number 13.
That's a match. You did it. Another prize. You're cruising along beautifully here. Win this game, you tie the match. Open it up.
See.
Go again.
Okay, let's... I need to see what that is. Let's open up number 12.
Bedroom
and
set.
And number 5.
Bedroom set. Okay. Doug's shaking his head.
Okay, if I play, Lisa?
No, you can't play.
No, you had the
you
big
had your
win.
Chance last time.
$8,000 in the first game. Relax, Doug. She may give you a shot at it. Open these 2 doors. Go again.
Okay, let's try number 9.
Gas barbecue.
Gas barbecue. And let's try number 20.
Satellite dish. There you go, Doug. Okay.
It's about time. Let's try number 18.
Satellite dish.
And number 20 for the match.
That makes it a match. Well done. Is it enough? We'll find out right now. Go again.
All right, let's see what's behind number 8.
Electronic keyboard.
Electronic keyboard. I don't think we've seen that before. Let's look for it under number 16.
No, red take. Lisa?
Okay, let's try number 2.
Mexican cruise.
Mexican cruise. And let's try number 14.
Red take. Didn't work, but it's not over yet. Doug?
Number 16.
Red take.
And number 14.
Red take. Makes it a match. She has a lot of good prizes up on her side. Doug, do you want to use it?
Yeah, I would. I'd like to take the amethyst bracelet.
Amethyst bracelet? You have a girlfriend? Is that who you're thinking of? Thinking of your mom?
Yeah, my mother.
All right.
She's not bad.
Leave him alone. Open these two doors for Doug.
Is it Juggle the Book?
Is it Juggle the Book? No, it is not. And there are three more items that have to be matched on the board.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 22.
Electronic keyboard.
Okay, was that under number 8?
Electronic keyboard, it was indeed. Put it up there, three prizes and a chance to play for a brand new car if he solves the puzzle. Can he do it now? Select again. Whoa, you won't get a chance. All right, hands on your signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing these last four squares. Ring in. You can ring in only after we have revealed the first one. We're going to begin with number 2. Lisa's in there.
Juggle the Books.
Is it Juggle the Books? Yes, it is. And Doug, you set her up on that one. You didn't notice a very important element. Lisa will point it out when we get to the board. And I'll explain something else when we get to the board.
Well, there was the Doug and the goal for Juggle, the, and then we have the B, and then there's two hooks over here that they're pointing to, so it's Juggle the Books.
Arrows are pointing at both hooks. You're absolutely right. We had a slight computer malfunction on that, ladies and gentlemen. Instead of those being revealed one at a time, they were all revealed at once, but I think that Lisa knew the solution to the puzzle anyway. So she wins the game and these prizes, too.
Lisa, choose 10 of your favorite novels, an assortment of parlor games, and an electric range. Gibson's Euromaster electric range with thermostatically controlled cast iron elements designed for better cooking and easy cleaning. The self-cleaning range is furnished by Gibson, and a bedroom set. Bassett's old world bedroom set with its warm cherry finish includes a single dresser with an oval mirror, a 6-drawer chest, a sleigh bed with wood rails, and 2 nightstands. Furnished by Bassett Furniture. Prizes total. $3,049.
Good win for Lisa. It's all tied up. Good luck, players. Here's the tiebreaker. Solve it. Doug.
Fall Guy.
Is it Fall Guy? Yeah. All right, Doug's going to get a chance to play for a new car. I'm going to break down the puzzle very quickly. F plus the all, arrows pointing at the all. G plus the arrows pointing at one eye. Fall Guy. Doug, come here. Come on. Lisa, I'm so glad you got that victory. It means you're going away with over $3,000 in prizes.
Great time.
Good luck to you in your theater career.
Thanks.
Take care. So long, Lisa.
Good luck.
Boy, all of a sudden you're looking serious. That's a smile. You might win a brand new car after this. Thank you. dog doesn't want to be different. He needs a new car also. Here are the 15 numbered squares. The clock with 50 seconds showing. Good luck. Win a brand new car.
1-4.
No match.
7-10.
No.
13-2.
No.
5-8.
No.
11-14.
No.
13-8.
No.
3-7.
Yes.
6-13.
No.
9-13.
Yes.
12-15.
No.
4-15.
Right.
10-6.
Right.
1-2.
No.
12-2.
Right.
5-8.
No.
11-14.
No.
8-14.
Yes.
1-5.
Oh, you're one away. But that's all right. Hey, you've got Australia and a total of $8,682 in prizes. Congratulations, Doug. Well done. Let's hear about another prize, Gene, please.
Some of today's participants may receive your choice of an Armatron watch. Watches for superb quality, design, and value. Magnificently stylish. Ladies' ruby sapphire, a man's bracelet watch. The hot fashion look for your wrist furnished by Armatron. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment. For Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? TH plus hats. That's the tick plus ET, the ticket. That's the ticket. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and Welcome again to Classic Concentration, the returning champion with $10,500. Her name is Michelle Robinson, and today she faces this gentleman, our challenger, Steve Nemiroff.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm here in El Toro, down south in Orange County. I graduated from the Air Force Academy, and I've written 3 books on computer programming.
And you want to get into the game?
Yes.
All right. Take a look over here. Here's one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in this first game today. Marjorie, what have you got for us?
Kremen's beautiful 18-carat yellow gold four-leaf clover pendant with 13 full-cut diamonds, weighing over 1/3 carat, furnished by Kremen's Jewelry. Alex.
Beautiful piece of jewelry. I want to show our players where they can find it on the board, hiding behind door number 8. All right, Steve, remember where you saw it. You go first.
Okay, well, my wife really loves jewelry, so I'm going to try to match that under number 4.
Number 4, we've got a stereo. Oh.
All right, let's try to match that stereo under number 16.
No match, a diamond and gold pendant. Let's go to Michelle. A holiday on the island of St. Kitts in this one, Michelle.
Well, I really like jewelry, so I think I'll just have to go right away to number 8 for the pendant and number 16 for the match.
Number 16 makes it a match, an early one for the champion. Put the prize in position and show her 2 pieces of the puzzle. Well, Michelle, I hope you noticed that 1 piece of that puzzle happens to match the color of my shirt. Isn't that nice?
It's amazing.
Yeah, we're going to take our first break on that note. We'll be back. Michelle will pick again.
Those questions.
My ex-boyfriend will always be better at what?
Those answers.
Baby's got back. Get a light. Bigger bras.
Join me, Bob Eubanks, for Newlywed Game episodes not seen for nearly 20 years.
Every day at 3 on Buzzer.
Match and she gets to pick again. Go for it, Michelle.
Okay, I think I'll go with my boyfriend's birthday, which is the 18th.
Motorcycle.
Motorcycle. Ooh.
Is he a motorcyclist?
No, he has a scooter though.
Well, this is a step up. This would be kind of fun.
Yeah.
Make a match.
Okay, then I'm gonna go with the month, which is number 5. Let's see what's behind 5.
Computer.
Ooh,
no match.
Computer.
Back to the challenger, Steve.
All right. Well, let's take a look at number 2.
Wild card. Anything you want will work. remember, there is a holiday in St. Kitts up there.
Okay, well, I'm not much of a fisherman. I'm going to go ahead and take the motorcycle at 18.
Motorcycle, the natural match to that would have occurred in the lower left-hand corner at 21. Prize for your side and a chance to solve the puzzle. Select again, Steve.
Okay, let's take a look at number 10.
Green take.
And let's try to match that green take under number 24.
Camping equipment, no match. Michelle?
Okay, I think I need to go fishing for that trip, so to speak, okay? I'm gonna try under number 1. Let's see what's up there in that corner.
Wild card. But we have not seen the trip.
No, we haven't, have we? But I think I'm going to go for the stereo under number 4 because I could really use a stereo.
All right, you got it. The other one, number 20. Two prizes on our champion side. Open these three doors for her. Michelle, go again.
Okay, I need to see what's under the puzzle at number 9.
Island of St. Kitts. One selection too late. But maybe you can match it up naturally.
Okay. I'd like to see what's under your favorite number, Alex. 22.
Cooking lessons. Steve, over to you.
Okay, let's try to find the other half of that trip by looking at number 3.
Car wash weekly for a year.
All right. Well, I can use a much cleaner car. Let's match that under number 24.
Camping equipment. No match. We're all over this board. Michelle?
Oh, I gotta remember where I saw that camping equipment, and I don't. My mind's gone blank. All right, I'll try under number 6.
Car wash weekly
and
for a
match
year.
Under number 3.
Yeah, that's a good one. That keeps control of the board on your side, gives you another chance to solve the puzzle as well. Open these doors for her. Go again.
Okay. Let's see what's under lucky number 7. Let's hope it's lucky.
The island of St. Kitts.
Was that under number 9 for the match?
Yes. Woo! And what it does is it gives you an opportunity to pick up 4 prizes to add to your winnings, Michelle. Can you do it? Not on this selection, so
no.
Go again.
Let's see what's under number 15.
Red take.
Oh, I don't think we've seen the red take. So I think I'll go. There's still some wild cards up there. Let's try under number 12.
Wild card, and that means you're going to get the red take. Where's the other one? Will it be helpful at number 17? Here is the take for you. You want to use it to pick up the motorcycle?
Oh, no, I'm going to use it as insurance.
All righty. Open it up. Select again.
Okay, I'd like to see what's right in the middle under number 13.
Camping equipment.
Was that under number 22, your favorite number? No.
No, those were the cooking lessons. Here's a break for Steve.
Okay, I think we saw the camping equipment under 24.
Mm. Right.
And the match at number 13.
That's good. And although you have just the 2 prizes, you could take the lead in the match right now, Steve.
Is it Dennis the Menace?
Looks like it to me. Is it Dennis the Menace? Yes, it is. Challenger moves into the lead. Well done. You were studying the puzzle very carefully, obviously. Let's go to the board, and you can explain it for our viewers.
Right up here is a lion's den, and then this is a mule or an ass for Dennis, and the word the, and then you've got men down here, and another ass there for Dennis the Menace.
Come on, Andrew, step into the shot. Hey, you did that very nicely. Congratulations to you. You've got the lead in the match, and you've got these prizes as well.
Camping equipment. Academy Broadway products designed for carefree outdoor fun. It includes dome tent, nylon sleeping bags, double-wide air mattress, and travel packs furnished by Academy Broadway. And a motorcycle. Loosen up and have some fun with a Honda ZB50 motorcycle. Handles everything from around the block to around the town. Compact size and lightweight, designed to make it easy to maneuver and transport. These prizes total $1,835.
And more important, of course, is the fact that Steve has moved into the lead. The light goes on. He is halfway to getting a shot at a brand new car. We'll start game number two right after this break. Champion Michelle Robinson, despite the fact that she has won $10,500, is trailing in this match.
Not for long, though.
Not for long? You feel that confident?
Sure. Why not?
Well, that's a good attitude to have. This man here, though, your challenger, Steve Namroff, computer worker from programming from El Toro. You had the solution to that previous puzzle very early on, didn't you?
But I couldn't make a match.
Couldn't make a match. See, that's very important. You have to have those two elements working in your favor. Let's see what happens now, ladies and gentlemen, as we get into game number two. And, oh, this is a great prize for anybody.
A shopping spree at Rodeo Drive's fashion store for men and women, Fred Heyman, Beverly Hills. Select from designer fashions and accessories and their exclusive 273 perfume for women. Furnished by Fred Heyman, Beverly Hills. Alex.
Marjorie loves that prize. We'll show our players where they can find it on the board. Number 17, shopping spree, a great prize. Something else that is a great prize, Michelle, is a holiday in Rio de Janeiro. That's the vacation available in this one. Go to work.
Okay. I'll start out with my boyfriend's birthday again, because that was lucky for me, 18.
Print and display calculator.
Okay, I need one of those, really. And I'll go under number 10.
Gold necklace.
Gold necklace.
Steve, over to you.
Well, that shopping spree sounds like fun. Let's try to match that under number 6.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant.
Okay, you could always have some of that. And let's match that under number 15.
No, there's the print and display calculator. Michelle?
Okay, that was under number 18. And the match for the calculator was 15.
Aren't you glad your boyfriend's birthday's on the 18th?
Yes!
Worked out well for you. Open it up. Select.
Okay. Let's go with my birthday number 1.
Gold necklace.
And I believe that was under number 10.
Gold necklace, 2 in a row for our champion. Making a move here in game number 2. Let's see what happens. Try it again, Michelle.
Okay. Let's go with your number 22.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant.
And I believe the match for that was under number 6.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant. You figure in this game you're going to let Steve have any opportunity at all, or are you just
I've given her lots of help.
Well, you did in the early going, but she's doing it all on her own right now. Let's see what happens as we open these two doors.
Is it generation gap?
I think that's what it is, huh? Just from those 6 pieces showing, you think it's generation gap?
Mm-hmm.
You think the reason I'm talking so much right now is that I think you might be correct,
mm-hmm.
and I've got a stretch because you're ruining it for us here?
Mm-hmm.
You're getting this game so quickly. Is it generation gap? There was, oh, you're ready to golden explain. Well, let's do it. Come on. There wasn't enough showing, really. Break it down. Tell the folks how you got it so quickly.
Well, this is a bottle of gin. I never saw the ear or the ray, but I kept going shin gap, shin gap. And then when the gin came up, it just all got generation gap.
Calm down. No, you're not calm. You don't have to be calm because you won some beautiful prizes. And you tied the match, so you're going to go into a tiebreaker. Let's find out what she's got, Gene.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant. And if you play your cards right, it could be with Alex. A print and display calculator. A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a print and display calculator or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores. Furnished by service merchandise and a gold necklace. The classic look. K Jewelers 14 karat gold silk rope necklace. Handmade for consistent quality. Luxurious in feel and appearance. A basic accessory for most women's wardrobe. Furnished by K Jewelers.
Well done. Life goes on. This match is all tied up. And before we get into the tiebreaker, Steve, I've got to ask you. You were sitting there. You were watching her go. Now, in the previous puzzle, you were able to solve it very quickly. Fess up now. Did you have this
no,
one?
No, I had no clue. I was looking at leg hole, and I couldn't figure it out.
Leg hole. The little gap in the teeth, you were thinking that was a hole. Leg hole. Okay. Well, let's see what happens now as we go into our tiebreaker game. I don't do anything in this one. It's all your doing. Here we go. Good luck, players. Ring in when you think you can solve this puzzle. Oh, Michelle is in there.
Is it Larry Bird?
Is it Larry Bird? Basketball star for the Boston Celtics. It is. And Michelle remains champion on concentration. Congratulations. Oh, that was good. I'm going to go to the board and explain this one. You can rest for a moment. Here it is. It took a long time because some of the important elements were hidden right till the very end. The L, you don't see the L, you don't know it's an L until we reveal the bottom square. But L plus the hair, L, hair, E, Larry, B, plus a herd of cattle. And they remind me of one of the sweaters I've been wearing, the sweater that Gene really likes. Larry Bird, the correct solution. Michelle, come and join me. You're going to remain champion. Steve, I'm so glad that although you didn't become our new champion, you did win some prizes.
I'm
glad
for that,
$2,000, so it was a pleasure having you with us. You take care. So long. All right, Michelle. You and I are going to go to the winner's circle again, and you are going to have 50 seconds on the clock to win a brand new car. I've got a feeling the way your luck is running today that you might be able to do it.
Okay.
We'll find out when we return following these commercial messages.
Up next, Classic Concentration will make you shift your brain into high gear. Then a match game, the matches continue as six stars match their brains with two contestants. Stay tuned.
second time in the winner's circle. And Michelle, I get the feeling that while you look very relaxed during the regular game, when you get to the winner's circle, you seem to be a little more nervous. Is that a fair assessment?
Yes.
Why is that? Now, you're a waitress, so you're in your work. You have to remember who ordered what.
Right.
You know? So your memory is put to the test every day, and now all of a sudden you're more nervous. Why?
I don't know. Probably because I really could use a car, and I drive a 68 Valiant.
A 68 Valiant?
It was my grandmother's car.
Does it go over 30 miles an hour?
Yeah,
at any
barely,
one time?
But
barely?
It doesn't have a speedometer anymore or radio or anything.
Well, I'll tell you what, if you win a brand new car, hold on to that 68 Valiant.
Oh, I will.
Because it'll be worth a lot of money someday. All right, let me run down the list of cars for you so those names are very fresh in your mind as you go to work. You could wind up winning this one on the bottom shelf here. That's the Jeep Wrangler. The Oldsmobile Sierra is next to it, followed by the Pontiac Le Mans, the Honda Accord, the Volkswagen Cabriolet, that's the convertible, the Daihatsu Charade, the Hyundai Excel, and right at the top we've got the Ford Escort. Got all those names etched in your brain?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, good luck to you. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here is the clock with 50 seconds. Off you go, Michelle.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 4.
Right.
10, 13.
No.
13, 1.
Correct.
14, 11.
No.
8, 5.
No.
2, 3.
No.
10, 3.
Right.
6, 2.
Yep.
9, 8.
No. Yes.
5, 12.
No.
15, 12.
No.
5, 15.
You got it.
11.
You're gonna make
12.
It. You got time. Gene, we won't interrupt the hugging. You tell them about the car.
Okay, Alex. Michelle, you've just won this Ford Escort two-door hatchback. Features a 1.9-liter electronically fuel-injected four-cylinder engine, four-speed manual overdrive transmission, and front disc brakes. Furnished by Ford, a prize worth over $7,400.
All right, you got the brand-new car. Congratulations. Hang on to that 68 Valiant. You know what? You're going to be saying goodbye to us with $18,986 in just two appearances. Congratulations.
Thanks.
We're going to take a break right after we hear about another prize from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the weatherproof Konica. MR640 is the perfect 35mm camera for the action photographer. Features a built-in wide-angle and telephoto lens, auto-wind and flash, plus color film furnished by Konica. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
around the country, one of the questions I am asked quite often from viewers is, what do you guys talk about? Just a sec. What do you guys talk about during the commercial breaks? Well, during this past commercial break, Michelle had this great comment. She said, I sure am glad I didn't wear purple today. Now, Michelle, do you want to introduce this young man at your left, please?
This is my boyfriend, Scott Shottis.
And his birthday's on the 18th,
yes.
Right? Okay.
Good luck.
Remember, you're
going
to. Yes, Marcia, I'm sorry.
I just have to confess something. I made a mistake earlier with the car.
You did? Why? What kind of a mistake?
I showed the wrong car.
You, the great one?
The great one.
Taking lessons
the wrong
from Jackie
car.
Mason, and you
it's
made
true,
a mistake.
It's true, but don't rub it in. But I did show the wrong car, so I think what I should do is take her up and show her the right car. I mean, for my mistake.
Michelle?
And I only make them rarely, once a year, and this is it. So, can I, I'm going to take
go
her.
Go ahead.
Okay. Well,
I,
because
I'm not
I just have to say no.
I didn't make that.
I really don't
mistake.
Make the mistake. Alex makes the mistake normally.
Well,
but it has four wheels on it, and it has a, this time it has a steering wheel on it. We normally don't put steering wheels on them, just because it's cheaper. But this one has four wheels. Scott, you might be interested that this has a 1.9-liter electronically fuel-injected four-cylinder engine. Of course, this means nothing to me. Four-speed manual overdrive transmission and four disc brakes furnished by Ford. And it is a prize worth over $7,400.
Does it have a radio,
Marjorie? Well, it has a radio and air conditioning.
Oh, good.
Oh,
well,
God.
That. We'll see y'all tomorrow. She'll get it right then.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? F plus knee, f knee. Bow plus N, bone. Funny bone. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex. Terrific.
Good morning, team. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to our show. We have two newcomers to introduce to you today because, as you will recall, on our last program, we sent away a pretty young lady named Michelle with a brand new car and about $19,000 in prizes. So let's meet today's contestants. On my right, the young gentleman's name is Ed Mueller. Welcome aboard, Ed.
Hi, Alex.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm originally from Chicago. I've been out here 7 years, and I work for an aerospace company, and loving
here
it out here.
In the Los Angeles area?
Yeah, Los Angeles.
All right. Good having you with us.
Great to be here.
Your opponent.
Hi.
Hello. If I were a bartender, I would ask for your ID. This young lady's name is Norma Sanchez?
Yes.
Hello, Norma.
Hi.
Now, I know I'm going to embarrass you, but I've got to ask your age. You've got to be 18 to be a contestant
right.
on this show.
I'm 19.
You are?
19.
Are you a student?
Yes, I'm a student, and I work at a grocery store.
Oh, two hard things to do. All right, what are you majoring in yet?
I'm undecided
okay.
right now.
Well, that's all right. You can make up your mind later on. Right now, I want you to concentrate on the game and this prize.
These space-saving double bolster back recliners are tailored in a soft textured fabric featuring a soft touch handle and quality construction throughout. Furnished by Flex Steel Industries Incorporated, Alex.
Let's put it on the board and show our players where it is hiding. Behind door number three, recliners for two. Norma, you get to select first, and there is a vacation in this game, of course, and it is St. John in the Virgin Islands.
That would be great.
All right, go to work.
Okay, let's see. Let's look under number 11.
Diamond
ring. That would be great. Okay, let's look for that diamond ring under number 19.
Do we have a match? No, but we have found St. John, Virgin Islands.
Okay, I hope you helped me out, Norma. I'm going to go for that trip, definitely. Let's see if the wild card is under number 10.
Diamond ring.
And the match to that is under number 11.
He just broke Norma's heart. He was hoping you wouldn't remember. It's up there, Ed. Now let's take a look at the puzzle.
Is it Super Bowl champion Bears?
Wishful thinking on your part. Well, of course, you just had to say that. Is it Super Bowl champion Bears?
Oh, darn it. That's how it was.
Let's wait till the end of the season for that. Yeah, all right, we're going to take our first commercial break right now. When we return, Ed will pick again.
Time is playtime.
I'm gonna say the beach.
You gonna say the beach also? He said at the beach.
Weekdays starting at noon.
Come on over.
Buzzer is the place to play.
Let's do it.
With our most popular shows.
Ludden.
Ellen.
Because play makes your day.
We have a little mild hysteria out here, fellas.
That's why daytime is playtime.
Every day you must watch.
Weekdays starting at noon Eastern. Only on Buzzer. Let's play.
All right, Ed, you get to pick again. Two more numbers, please.
Okay, still looking to match that trip. Hopefully it's under number 23, please.
Recliners
for two.
For two.
And I believe the match for that was under number 3.
You got it. That's another match for you. Another look at the puzzle as well.
I love recliners.
All right, open it up. There were some murmurs in the audience. I can't believe that people out there have solved this puzzle already, but you never know.
I didn't hear them either.
No? All right. Go again, Ed.
A little louder next time, please. Number 21, please.
Green take.
And let's see if the match for that is under number 4.
Nope. Brass ceiling fan. Norma, you get to pick.
Okay, great. Let's look for that trip under number 12.
Wild card. Number 19 for the holiday in the Virgin Islands. The other St. John Virgin Islands trip is at number 17. Three pieces of the puzzle are going to be opened up now for this young lady. Norma, is it enough? Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 13 in the middle.
200 California
lottery. My mother would love that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
She one of those who sits down and scratches a lot?
She tries to, yeah.
All right. Has she ever won anything?
No. Nothing big.
Okay, go again.
Number 7, please.
Lucky 7, wild card. Way to go. You win the game, your mom will be very, very excited and very happy about this. The other California lottery tickets are at number 16.
Great.
That gives you a shot at two good prizes and an opportunity once again to solve the puzzle. Go again.
Okay. Let's look under number 9, please.
Red tape.
Red tape. I don't think we've seen that before. Let's look under number 20, please.
Compact disc player.
I'd like that.
I need a take. I want to get that trip. Let's see if the one of the takes is under number 25.
Red take.
And was the match to that under number 9?
Red take. All right, Ed, you get the take right now. You can use it right now, or you can save it till later.
Ed,
keep in mind,
I don't know.
I would
keep in mind that there's still the green take
up
there.
I'm a giver, not a taker. But in this case, just in case I get a brainstorm, I'm going to take the trip.
All right.
Let's
take it away from Norma and put it on Ed's side and see if he does come up with a brainstorm. Open it up. Select again, Ed.
Okay, let's see what's under number 6.
Espresso and cappuccino machine.
And maybe the match is under number 5?
No, that's the compact disc player, which we have seen before.
I think we saw that disc player under number 20.
Yes.
Oh, great. And number 5, please.
That's a match.
Great.
And it gives you control of the board once again. Is it enough? Select again.
Okay. Let's look under number 6.
There's that espresso cappuccino machine.
Did we see it there? I'm not sure. Let's look under number 14.
Green take. No match. Ed?
Okay, I think the takes match up. Let's look under number 21. And a match to that under 14.
That's it. If you win the game, you'll have that St. John vacation in the Virgin Islands. Norma can't take it away from you. She has a prize on her side right now. The lottery tickets as well as the CD player. You might want to consider one of those.
I don't want to take her lottery tickets, so I'll take the CD player.
All right.
Thanks, Ed.
He doesn't want to break your mother's heart.
No problem.
Put the CD player on Ed's side. He's a nice guy, and let's see if it pays off right now. Go again.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Let's see what's under number 15.
Word processor.
Word processor. I don't think we've seen number 1 yet. Maybe that'll match up.
No, there's an armoire. Norma?
I'd love both of those.
You can't win the trip to the Virgin Islands, but you can
okay.
win the game and some other great,
great
prizes as well. So make a selection.
Okay, let's look under number 4, please.
Brass ceiling fan.
Oh. I think we saw it there. Let's look under number 8, please.
Number 8. Oh, there's the armoire. Ed?
Okay, well, I think that armoire was under number 1.
Correct.
And to match that under number 8.
That's right. Your prize package is building very nicely on your side of the board.
You know, they're screaming at their TV sets right now.
Yeah, they're all there with the solution, but you don't have it. But maybe these two pieces will make the difference.
Where she stops, nobody knows.
Is this, well, one lady in the audience started to applaud that particular solution. She thinks you're right. Let's see if you are, in fact, right. Where she stops, nobody knows.
Yes! Oh, right. I won one.
Yeah, this is great.
All right, let's go to the board. You've won a whole slew of great prizes, too. Break it down. Now we saw it.
Okay, it's W in the hair, where she, I didn't know if that was his or hers, where she's, tops, where she stops, and in the hole is no, and then body, dead body, and then nose. Where she stops, nobody knows.
Where are you going to stop? You're going to stop at St. John's.
Oh,
I'm looking
forward to it.
You bet. And you've got all of these prizes as well. Go, Gene.
An armoire. Lane Cedar Armoire for the treasures of a lifetime. Washed fine finish, brass finished hardware, and completely cedar lined. A new solution to old storage problems furnished by Lane. And the compact disc player. Hitachi's compact disc changer plays 12 compact discs. Independent disc exchange. 3 play modes. Built-in timer scan and play. Don't stop the music. Furnished by Hitachi. And a diamond ring. Part of K Jewelers Classic Collection. An elegant dinner ring crafted in 14 karat gold. It features an oval blue topaz accented by 6 sparkling diamonds furnished by K Jewelers and St. John Virgin Islands.
Yeah.
We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to St. Thomas, and you'll stay at the Virgin Grand Beach Hotel, St. John, U.S. Virgin Islands, for 6 nights, full American blend. You may enjoy swimming, snorkeling, boating, tennis, and windsurfing, furnished by Virgin Grand Beach Hotel. And, of course, the comfortable recliners for two.
Yeah.
A prize package worth, and it's a good number, $7,936.
This is great.
You bet it's great when you win that much in just one game. You've got the lead, and Norma has her work cut out for her in game number two after these messages. I speak for most of the people in our studio audience and you folks at home when I say that I noticed in that first game, Norma, that you have the most beautiful smile. Take a look at yourself in close-up here. Look at that. Isn't that pretty?
Thank you.
And I hope that after this second game, you have reason to smile.
Thank you.
Because if you do, you'll win the game and perhaps this prize as well. Let's take a look.
To partially ease your household chores, Concentration is providing you with $25 per week with which you could acquire housekeeping assistance every week for a year. Alex.
Yeah, Marjorie's idea of housekeeping is a can of Raid. All right, let's show Norma and Ed where the housekeeping prize can be found on our board. Number 10, house cleaning for a year. Norma, you select. Two numbers, please.
Let's try number 7, please.
Lucky 7, a red take.
Red take. Okay, let's go to number 24.
Do we have a match? No, it's a green take. A Florida spa resort vacation in this game, Ed.
I'm willing to travel. Let's look for that under number 6.
Patio dining furniture.
And see if we can match that up under number 20.
Wild card, making it an automatic match. First look at the puzzle will be yours. As soon as we do this little bit of business, we'll show you where the other patio dining furniture was at number 15. Slide it into position and open 3. Count them. 1, 2, 3 doors.
Uh-uh.
Select again, please, Ed.
Nothing yet. Let's look under number 16 for the trip.
House cleaning for a year.
And was that under number 10?
House cleaning for a year. Well done. For a moment, I didn't think you were going to remember that. I'm not sure that it made that big an impact on you.
Yeah, well.
Open these two doors. Are you a bachelor, Ed?
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure. I like a clean house. You never find stuff. It's easier if it's just on the floor. I mean, it's there for me.
It's on the floor. It's there for you. Do you feel that way about food stuff?
No, not so much.
Okay. Pick two more numbers.
Okay, well, we know there's some takes. Let's see if the trip's under number 3.
25-inch color TV.
Give me a chance to watch this show more. Let's see if the match is under number... Your favorite, number 22.
Nope. Gold cufflinks.
Gold cufflinks.
All right, Norma, go to work.
Okay, let's try number 13.
Red tape.
And I think that was under number 7.
Lucky 7, the red tape. Yes, indeed. Now, he's got the furniture, the house cleaning for a year.
I think I'll hold on to it.
For insurance, in case that trip comes up. Open these two doors for Norma. Select again.
Let's look under number 9, please.
Gold cufflinks.
We saw that in number 22.
22? Right. There's a prize. Good. Prize for your side, and I'll ask you again. Do you want to use the take, or do you want to
save it?
All right.
Thanks.
Shall I assume that you will hold on to it until you tell me differently?
Yes.
All right. Or until a crucial moment occurs in the game, at which point I will remind you about it again. Open these two doors. Select.
Number 17, please.
Tennis rackets for two.
That'd be great. Let's look under number 4.
No oak rocking chair. So we go over to Ed.
Rocking chair, okay. Let's check the corner with number 5.
Tennis rackets for two.
And was that under number 17?
Tennis rackets for two. It was indeed. Another prize. That gives you 3. We'll open these two doors and see if you can take this game and the match. Select.
No, it's just not there yet. Let's check the other corner, number 25.
Wild card.
Wild card.
It doesn't matter what you pick. It's going to be good news for you.
Let's go to hopefully the trip under number 18.
25-inch color TV.
I'll take that.
Yeah,
I'll
you like that. The first time you showed it up top at number 3. So another prize for Ed's side and another chance to win the game and the match. Select.
Okay, let's check with number 14.
Green take.
And was that match under number 21?
No, but there's a wild card.
I knew a wild card was there.
Yes, you knew. Where's the other green take? Number 24. Ed, she has the gold cufflinks if you should choose to use your take right now.
I want to save it.
There's a lady in the front row of our studio audience who was saying, hold your take, hold your take. Obviously, Ed heard her and paid attention. Open these three doors.
Is it United Nations?
Looks like it to me. Is it United Nations?
Yes, it is. I should have listened to the lady.
You mean the other one who was saying use it?
Use it.
All right, well, you've got some good prizes out of it, so don't worry about the spilt milk. Let's go over to the board, and you can explain this puzzle. You're doing a great job at figuring these out.
Okay, it's you, that's easy, and then the knight, and then the tent, united, and nay, and then shins, United Nations.
See, you make it sound a little too easy, and I'll tell you why. Just move aside here, and we'll show the folks at home. This character here, you see, you don't know that's Theodore Roosevelt until you look and say, well, there's San Juan Hill. And you just went, United, assuming that everybody knows it's Ted, but not everybody does. You're very sharp at working that out. All right, congratulations. Let's find out about your prizes. Gene, tell us.
Tennis rackets for two and patio dining furniture. Pacific Leisure's Manhattan Series Redwood Outdoor Furniture. Features distinctive fan back design for beauty and comfort furnished by Pacific Leisure and a 25-inch color TV. Sharp's 25-inch stereo console color TV with 209-channel electronic tuning, on-screen display, 31-function remote control. Furnished by Sharp. And, of course, handy house cleaning for a year. And these prizes total $2,950.
Thank you. Well, that takes you close to $10,000 in prizes. You're going to get a shot at these cars in a few moments. But right now, we have to say goodbye to Norma with a lovely smile. Good luck to you at school.
Thank
it
you.
Was a delight
Have
having
a
you
time.
With us on the
Thanks.
Program. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. So long, Norma.
Good luck, Ed.
All right, Ed, in a moment, you and I are going to wind up in the winner's circle together where you're going to try to win a brand new car in base time of 35 seconds. Think you can do it?
It can be done. It can be done.
I know it can be done, but are you going to do it?
It can be done.
Non-committal. We'll be back right after this. Classic Concentration Champion said in that marvelously understated manner of his a few moments ago, it can be done. It can be done. He was referring to winning one of these cars. Which one's it going to be, Ed? The Jeep Wrangler on that bottom shelf? How about the Oldsmobile Sierra right next to it? Or the Pontiac Le Mans? The Honda Accord? The Volkswagen Cabriolet? The Daihatsu Charade? The Hyundai Excel? Or the Ford Escort? I noticed a lot of people standing over there ready to rush out here and give you a big hug. All your family here? Is that
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is. A lot
is that
of
your
family.
Girlfriend out there?
No, that's my sister-in-law.
Sister-in-law?
Yeah.
Pretty young
yeah.
lady. All right, yeah. Let's go to work. 15 numbered squares. Base time, 35 seconds on the clock. That's it. Take a deep breath. Good luck. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Three. Four.
Nope.
Five. Six.
Nope.
Seven. Eight.
Nope.
Nine. Three.
No.
Ten. Three.
Right.
11. Two.
No.
One. 13.
No.
14. 11.
Nope.
15. Four.
Nope.
Five and six.
I think you can relax, folks. It's okay, you won't have to run out here this time. It's tough.
New theory I was trying out.
Really? And
yeah. Leave your mind blank, don't remember anything. doesn't work.
Good. I'm glad you discovered that. All right. Well, you may get another chance. Meanwhile, you have $10,886 in prizes after just one match, which is terrific. If you earn $10,000 a day, you're going to be a very happy man at the end of the week. We're going to take a break after we hear about another prize from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive this classic rose coffee service. Brings elegance and grace to your table. Mon Bijou, part of the Classic Rose Collection, furnished by Rosenthal Group. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Obviously, Ed's technique of leaving his mind a blank did not work. Do you have any recommendations for him? Any advice?
Yeah, you should go in a logical order.
Okay.
So one, two, three, four. I think that works, don't
exactly
you?
The way you run your life.
Oh, exactly.
Yes. Okay. Ed's coming back tomorrow. We'll have a new challenger facing him at that time, and we hope you guys have a great day. See you all tomorrow morning right here on Classic Concentration.
Bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
Get ready to match the stars. Burt Convy,